America's beverage is beer.
Oh, this is good, dude. This is good.
Our yeast is very happy.
When yeast is unhappy, watch out.
It smells weedy. Gotta be the raisins talking to you.
Everything in America that's important is around beer.
They're all fighting to get a bigger piece of a pie that's not growing.
So the beer industry is committed to go into the marketplace to battle for the souls of the retailers and the customers.
For the big guys, it's the battle of the dinosaurs, with fewer and fewer dinosaurs slugging it out. For the smaller breweries, they're offering something to the consumer who wants something much more tasty.
There needs to be lunatics like me that still have that same passion.
We make angry beer.
Most Americans have never actually had real beer.
Angry beer makes for happy people.
There's no comparison between a beer brewed with cheap adjuncts and one that's brewed with all barley.
Almost all our beer knowledge comes from Budweiser, Miller, and Coors. It's as if all we knew about food we learned from McDonald's.
People are fed up with corporate America jamming what they want down the consumer's throat.
They have weapons and we have weapons, and ours might seem like slingshots and theirs seem like giant missiles.
It's really hand-to-hand combat.
Ours is ground warfare, one consumer at a time.
It is a jungle in the supermarket.
They're gonna go after every single niche, every single opportunity they can find.
They want a piece of everything.
It's a challenge for the beer drinker, access to the beers that they like.
That's what beer wars are all about.
If you listen to your beer, it will tell you things.
Can I listen to it?
Yeah.